ready? Let's go, fight.
So we're going with round one. You've got maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter taking on a Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner of the highest order. You got us calling brawl tonight.
Yeah, you got us calling brawl.
Okay. Got a little bit of head movement here. Good strikes. I do not. Look at the blood all over my shirt. Ugh, that's gross.
While we look back at some of the replays from that previous round, DC, a lot of good action for fight fans over those 5 minutes.
I mean, high pace, high intensity, all action first round. Both landed multiple strikes. What a great round of fight.
You ready?
She blocked the punch.
Beautiful kick.
Oh man, I hate to laugh, but she lands another kick there, and now you're really starting to see that visible damage on the other side.
When you start seeing
it, oh no! Ooh, shoot.
Shot.
Oh no. Yikes.
Well, she's doing a better job defensively now as you see her raise the guard to block the strike. She's got to be careful to not take any more damage near that.
Absolutely. She has to protect her eye, make sure that she is not getting hit on that specific spot. The more she takes damage to the spot, the more of a chance she has of this fight getting stopped on the scoop.
Jeez. It's a matter of time. Survive the round. Ooh.
She's a really good striker.
That was pretty cool.
So technically on her feet. So you knew when you were watching her land so many strikes low, eventually she would go high, and she did, and got that big knockdown.
Okay, we get it. You can skip it. Looked like a Nate Diaz combo. Oh ho ho! Try to sneak an uppercut in there.
Well, that was After the huge knockout here tonight.